Guys, today we are comparing real life stuff and Minecraft stuff. This is Minecraft server. Cut the video. It's a great day. Everyone's peeing in the pool. It's a great time. Okay, let me just do this. What is it? Yes, it's good. So guys, today we are comparing real life stuff to Minecraft stuff. This is a sapling in Minecraft. Show me a sapling in real life. This is a sapling in real life. Show me a flower in real life. I'm just gonna get the picture. This is a flower in real life. Show me a Minecraft flower. Show me a Minecraft flower.
Of you have been asking me to do things that you didn't know about flowers in Minecraft, so here I am today to do exactly that. So what's going on, guys?
And this is flowers in real life. Show me a Minecraft creeper. This is a Minecraft creeper. Show me a creeper in real life. There can't be something like that. There isn't something like that. I googled this yesterday and it is there. This is all just Minecraft creepers. Show me a creeper in real life.
Why do you just wait for the creeper?
I just screenshot this. That I can like take a look in my gallery from this. And that is a creeper. In real life.
But guys, I know you don't even get creepers in real life.
Wait. Show me a drowning zombie in real life. You guys, just look at this. These are for fancy cities. So, look like this is Pocket Edition in Minecraft because they say here, this is a drowning zombie, but I don't think so. Oh gosh. That is a drowning zombie in real life. I have to go to the toilet.